public school and is not here does not mean Jesus is a politician. I'm telling you, seriously, he's not from Asia. Neither is he from Ishan. He's not a mathematician. He's not a magician. Ladies and gentlemen, before I say anything, let me meet the man of God to anoint me. And it comes from God. It comes from God. They divide Nigeria. And now I come to reason. I go perform with you that as a rich bariga. Then I go to run shout. Begin a bit more small boy. What did happen? You say, Kai, this boy won't done too much, he done too much. This boy go come my shop, he go call me Ewu. He go come my shop in the afternoon, he go call me Ewu. He go come in the night, he go call me Ewu. Kai, I don't tell him several times, say my name don't be Ewu, now my mama be Ewu, now my papa be Ewu, now my auntie be Ewu, my other not having no life. Kai! Honestly, I'm happy that you people are here. Nigerians will not study name begin. Watch Americans, if they both begin inside farm, they'll call them Bush. If Papa name will be George, George Bush. Things will work for them. If the Papa now only person, if they won't be. If they born another one, they'll call them Bill Clinton. Things will work for them. They born another one, they will look the head as he did. They'll call them Eddie Murphy. But we Nigerians will not study everything. All our own are Chukuzo, Chidima, Ifeyua, yeah, Ifeko. If you want picking what get big head, give him head work. If you want the one who get big eye, give him Isaac. If the eye too big, call him Isaiah. For somebody like Shepard Rizal, like Irene. If you tall, call him Tola. Yes, if you short, call him Shola. If you big, call him Abigail. I'm telling you, if you begin get bent leg, call him Benji. If you let two bend, call him Benjamin. If you get long teeth, call him Zizi. If you get too long, call him Zizi. This is the they perform and say, no, my church are missing. Seriously, if you call a Mr. Shop, call a Bishop. If you call a Mubarak, call a Mubarak. If not again, call a Baraka. This is the apple. I'm telling you. Now, I tell people say, you can't go back to what I experienced at my dad's concert. I'm proud to say it. God don't package me. Thank God for Bobo's closing. I did go. After this program, I'm going to turn the floor. No, who I tell? I go back to the door. No, my dad goes on this thing. Stupid woman chop when you get the matter of the lot for the baby.